Just the heavens and the earth were finished, and all the host of them. 天地万物都造齐了。大家好，我是 Rose 时间侠。Holy Bible 第十四讲 KGV NIV 与和合本对照学习。首先，我们先把第二章前面这个内容呢读一下啊，复习一下。Just the heavens and the earth were finished, and all the host of them. And on the seventh day, God ended his work which he had made, and he rested on the seventh day from all his work which he had made. And God blessed the seventh day and sanctified it, because that in it he had rested from all his work which God created and made. These are the generations, the generations of the heavens and of the earth when they were created, in the day that the Lord God made the earth and the heavens and every plant of the field before it was in the earth, and every herb of the field before it grew. For the Lord God had not caused it to rain upon the earth, and there was not a man to till the ground. But there went up a mist from the earth and watered the whole face of the ground. And the Lord God formed man of the dust of the ground, and breathed into his 我再仔细看 nostrils breathed into his nostrils the breath of life, and man became a living soul. And the Lord God planted a garden eastward in Eden, and there he put the man whom he had formed. And out of the ground made the Lord God to grow every tree that is pleasant to the sight and good for food, the tree of life also in the midst of the garden, and the tree of knowledge of good and evil. And a river went out of Eden to water the garden, and from thence it was parted and became into four heads. The name of the first is Pishon. That is it which compasses the whole land of Havilah, where there is gold, and the gold of that land is good. There is Dalem, and the onyx stone. And the name of the second river is Jim. The same is it that compasses the whole land of Ethiopia. And the name of the third river is Hadiko. That is it which goes toward the east of Assyria, and the fourth river is Euphrates. And the Lord God took the man and put him into the garden of Eden to dress it and to keep it. And the Lord God commanded the man, saying, of every tree of the garden thou mayest freely eat, but of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil thou shalt not eat of it. For in the day that thou eatest thereof thou shalt surely die. 古英语就是不好读，OK，下面呢，我们看今天的啊，这个是 第二章啊，18到20节啊，18到20节，我们先看和合本的中文啊。耶和华神说，那人独居不好，我要为他造一个配偶，帮助他。耶和华神用土所造成的野地各样走兽和空中各样飞鸟，都带到那人面前，看他叫什么，那人怎样叫各样的活物。那就是他的名字。那人便给一切牲畜和空中飞鸟、野地走兽都起了名，只是那人没有遇见配偶帮助他。好，下面呢，我们先看NIV 的英文哈。The Lord God said, "It is not good for the man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable for him." Now the Lord God had formed out of the ground all the wild animals and all the birds in the sky. He brought them to the man to see what he would name them, and whatever the man called each living creature, that was its name. So the man gave names to all the livestock, the birds in the sky, and all the wild animals. But for Adam, no suitable helper was found。哎，这个是英文里边呢，这个亚当的名字啊，这个在 NIV 的第一次出现哈，Adam，就这个男人的名字就叫 Adam，Adam 就是亚当哈。OK，好，下面呢，我们看 KGV 的。And the Lord God said, "It is not good that the man should be alone." I will make him an help meet for him. And out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every fowl of the air, and brought them unto Adam to see what he would call them, and whatsoever Adam called every living creature that was a name thereof, and Adam gave names to all cattle, and to the fowl of the air, and to every beast of the field. But for Adam there was not found an help meet for him，啊，又有古词是吧？挺古老的那种词儿啊。那下面呢，我们来比较一下啊，今天的还是挺有意思的。我在准备的时候真的是，哎呀，费老劲了，查了半天。OK，现在我们一起来看啊。The Lord God said, "It is not good for the man to be alone." 啊，然后我们看下面。KTV 的啊，It is not good that the man should be alone。表述的方式不一样，但是意思其实是一样的啊，就是 alone，be alone，就是他一个人啊，孤单的一个人是吧？啊，独居啊，就是 It's not good for the man to be alone。这是 NIV 的啊，It's not good that the man should be alone。这个啊，这个是 KTV 的，但是。意思其实是一样的啊，都是强调那人独居不好哈、啊。I will make a helper suitable for him. Helper, help 加一二就表示啊，这个帮助他的人是吧？啊，suitable for him, suitable 就是合适的、合宜的、适合的是吧？啊，我要给他啊，这个造一个啊，这个。合适的帮助他的人是吧？那么中文就翻译成了我要给他一个什么，造一个配偶帮助他是吧？哎，那么但是我们看一下 KGV 呢，I will make him an help meet for him。那有人就说了，哎，什么叫 meet for him？meet 不是遇见吗？是吧？就是我要给他造一个 an help，哎，对，help 也有名词的意思，名词呢 help 也就是帮助者啊， 就这个 help 除了有动词帮助，它也有名词啊，帮助者的意思。那 meet for him，meet 什么意思呢？其实呢，这个 meet 啊，我们现在知道这个 meet 啊，就是表示相遇呀，是吧？表示满足啊，是吧？比如说浪漫的邂逅，cute meet，是吧？哎，浪漫的邂逅，cute meet，是吧？哎，然后相遇，是吧？啊，这个我们什么时候在哪哪遇到你，是吧？哎，I meet you，是吧？哎，但是在这儿呢，这个 I will make him an help。Meet for him 这个 meet 其实呢，它是和 suitable 的意思是一样的，就是什么呢？就是合适的、适宜的，就是在这个文艺复兴时期，这个 meet 还有这个意思，形容词啊，表示合适的、适宜的啊，就它的意思就相当于那个 suitable 啊，相当于那个 suitable。这个特别要注意的是什么呢？其实我们在英文里边还有一个单词啊。或者也可以说是一个短语啊，叫 helpmate，helpmate，就是 helpmate，helpmate 什么意思？就是贤内助的意思。其实 helpmate 呢，它的原型就是 help meet，啊，就是出自 I will make him an help meet for him。就是出自这句话啊，这是一个成语啊。那么它呢，就是人们在写这个圣经的时候呢，就常常把 help 和 meet 写在一起，就变成了一个 help meet 啊，就是贤内助啊，help meet。后来呢，就变成了 help mate，就是像 soul mate 一样，soul mate 不是灵魂，这个灵魂伴侣嘛，是吧？啊，help mate 就是啊，就是贤内助，所以说 help mate 其实从 help meet 出来的啊，这是一个比较有意思的地方啊，所以你知道贤内助怎么说了吗？啊，贤内助就是 help mate。那你知道 helpmate 的来历吗？helpmate 的来历就是从圣经里的 "I will make him an help meet for him"。其实这个 meet 啊是 suitable 的意思。OK，好，我们接着往下看。Now the log guard had farmed out of the ground all the wild animals and all the birds in the sky。啊，然后我们对比 KGV 就是啊，and out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every fowl of the air and brought them unto Adam to see what he would call them。所以我们就看它其实还是跟前面承接的嘛，NIV 就是还是用什么啊，wild animals。是吧？Bird in the sky，是吧？哎，可是呢，这个 KGV 呢，就还是用什么呢？就是 beasts of the field，full of the air，啊，就它是保持一致的啊。那么从这个哈，这个节奏上来讲，还是 KGV 更胜一筹嘛。你看，Lord God had farmed out with the ground all the wild animals and all the birds in the sky。它句子太长，是吧？哎，可是呢，你看一下 KGV 呢，它是怎样的呢？它就 And out of the ground, the Lord God farmed every beast。Of the field and every fowl of the air and brought them all to Adam to see what he would call them。哎，他就把它呢就这样长散结合嘛，就句子整散结合啊。那么然后我们看，he brought them to the man to see what he would name them。可是，在 KTV 你看就是啊，and brought them all to Adam to see what he would call them，啊，就是他就承前啊，就是一直就是主语都是 Lord God 啊，就不用再加一个 he 了，是吧？啊，然后 and whatever the man called each living creature that was its name。啊，然后我们看，and whatever 啊，它不是 whatever，它是 whatever 是吧？无论什么啊，这个 Adam called every living creature that was the name thereof 啊，thereof 就是由此啊，那么它们的名字也就由此而成了 对吧？哎，这个就显得比较的典雅，是吧？So the man gave names to all the livestock. Livestock 就是牲畜啊。The birds in the sky and all the wild animals. But for Adam, no suitable helper was found. 然后对应的 KGV 就是 And Adam gave names to all cattle and to the fowl of the air and to every beast of the field 都是跟之前保持一致的这个区别哈。But for Adam, there was not found an help meet for him.注意这个 help meet 其实是两个词help 是个名词meet 是个形容词，就相当于 suitable 相当于 suitable。但是后来他们俩变成了一个词 help meet，然后进而发展成了 help mate。OK，好，下面呢我们就来分别再读一下，大家感受一下啊。The Lord God said。It's not good for the man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable for him. Now the Lord God had formed out of the ground all the wild animals and all the birds in the sky. He brought them to the man to see what he would name them. And whatever the man called each living creature, that was its name. So the man gave names to all the livestock, the birds in the sky, and all the wild animals. But for Adam, no suitable helper was found. 看 KGV 的。And the Lord God said, It's not good that the man should be alone. I will make him an help meet for him. And out of the ground, the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every fowl of the air, and brought them all to Adam to see what he would call them. And whatever Adam called every living creature, that was the name thereof. And Adam gave names to all cattle, and to the fowl of the air, and to every beast of the field. But for Adam there was not found an help meet for him. OK，你喜欢哪一个？可能我读的很多地方还是就是不是特别的准确比如说像这个 what over 是吧 ？what over thereof thereof 也许准确，也许不准确我是挺努力的了OK 今天呢就给大家分享这么多对，今天我在大频道里边呢聊了聊这个美国俄亥俄州的这个氯化钠这个爆炸燃烧事件。我们这个中文呢，这个媒体圈里已经说呢，这是新世纪的切尔诺贝利事件美国一个重大的这个事故，但是却被呢当局打压是吧？这个新闻被扣起来都不知道，那么实际情况是什么样的呢？大家可以去我的大频道里看一看我有对这个事件的整个的发生的过程的一个给大家的一个 update OK 好，今天呢就分享这么多欢迎大家点赞、评论、转发，把我的节目推荐给更多人，祝福大家，哈利路亚。